Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to replace sky in Photoshop. Right now I'm gonna use this sky into this image, so I'm dragging this image into here, Ctrl D, and resizing this image. I'm decreasing the opacity so it will be easier for me to resize this and reposition this image. And here we can see this image repositioning and resizing is now perfect. Now I'm increasing its opacity to 100%. And now I'm hiding the first layer and selecting the lower layer. And now I'm selecting the sky using pin tool. Make selection by pressing Ctrl Enter. And now I'm unhiding this upper image and selecting upper layer. And now clicking on this mask icon, and here we can see the sky has been replaced, but now need to some customization in this new sky. I'm right clicking on this mask icon here and increasing the feather a little bit from here. And using soft eraser tool, and here I'm erasing a little bit to make the sky more realistic. Now I'm selecting lower layer and clicking here, color balance. Now I'm adjusting this image color with the sky color. And here we can see it's quite perfect now. This is how we can replace the sky in Photoshop. If you benefited a little from this video, then make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.